I keep coming back to Celine because she was such a big part of my life. We did a song together, and it was a difficult song. It was a song that I reimagined for her, and there's a note in it that's so high. It's like off the charts. And she sang it perfectly, near perfect the first time, but there was a slight bubble in it. I made her sing it 7 more times. She went completely hoarse. Hated me. If you ever buy her book, page 37 and page 38, she devotes 2 pages to how much she hated me that day. Fortunately, we made up. She did an amazing job. And I'm going to bring Pia back out here to sing the song. Pia? Pia Toscano.
When I was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. Telephone, nobody's home. All by myself, don't wanna be. Sure, sometimes I feel so insecure. Love so distant and obscure remains a cure.
Thank you so much. Love you guys. Thank you.